developing this afternoon, a diver pulled from danger. 7's Ralph Rayburn is in Skyforce with the save you'll see on Just One Station. Ralph.
Yeah, as you said, Skyforce, the only news helicopter here. There were other helicopters in the area that were searching for this diver. The white boat that you see and the Coast Guard boat are all that remain out here right now, about 2.5, almost 3 miles off of Key Biscayne in an area called the Neptune Preserve and Reef. Let's go ahead and look at our video. Fire Rescue was searching in an area where they had coordinates along with the Coast Guard. They were out there searching when their very alert team there on board their helicopter, the Miami-Dade Air Rescue Helicopter, about spotted the man in the water. He was described as a 59-year-old guy, blonde hair, black wetsuit, black shorts, and he was spotted by the air rescue helicopter. They pulled him out of the water there when the fireboat was guided in there by the air rescue helicopter. He appeared to be in good shape. Now, our second video clip is going to show him on board a Coast Guard vessel. He was transported to a second vessel there, interviewed very briefly about what happened. He said he was swimming in the water, doing a dive down there. When he came up, he had drifted quite a ways away. He had an orange noodle, one of those flotation noodles, and he was waving it frantically at everybody, trying to hope somebody would see him doing that. He was checked out and put aboard his vessel there, where he was telling quite a tale. And as we come back out to our live picture, we'll show you the vessel here. This is a private boat here. There are three people on board. The guy sitting right there with the blonde hair, that's the man that was in the water. He's got a story to tell forever there, pretty much. And we want to show you one more thing as we bring the camera all the way back out. Our camera can just show you this area here. This is how big this area is out here as you look at the ocean there. And this is an area that the fire rescue folks and the police department and Coast Guard had to search before they found him. That's our story here in Skyforce HD. I'm Ralph Rayburn reporting live.